We are coming to you live from the heart of Hollywood. Welcome to what's become a truly iconic night in television, the American Idol finale. Now, listen to this. Over the years, this end of the season celebration has been viewed by nearly 665 million of you at home. Thank you for being here once again tonight. Let's see what we've got in the house. Who is rooting for Caleb tonight? Yes, ma'am. I see you. How about Team Gabby? And who's feeling the love for Maddie? It sounds pretty close. Well, whichever one of our finalists you're cheering on, none of them would be here tonight if it wasn't for these three who scoured the nation to find them. Put your hands together for your Idol judges. For results in this house.
Hello.
You're sweating.
I'm still sweating. What are you talking about?
That was incredible. What a way to start off.
That was, you know how hard it is to do the ending of your show at the beginning of the show? That was so hard. It's like blown out of a cannon. But what a great, it was a great show.
You are Lionel Richie. You can do that. I didn't sleep much last night, excited about what's happening on this show. So forgetting for a second about what's to come with the actual results. When your friends, Luke, ask what you think about these three finalists, what do you tell them?
Well, I think they're all the complete package. I think they're ready to be ginormous superstars. And, you know, we've watched them week in and week out, and America has watched them.
Empty
Katy syndrome. Has cried about them.
Babies,
this is her nest. Katy wore her nest.
That was good, Luke. That was good.
Not today, Satan. By the way, I've already poured in a little bit of champagne to be on deck, so it's going to be wild.
We're popping bottles early. Hey, I want to ask you, Katy. You guys obviously saw these top three when they first walked into audition. Did you see this potential from the first audition? Because here they are, one of them about to win. Could you recognize it early on?
Actually, the first thing I did this morning was go on the American Idol app, and I'm telling you, this is not an ad. This is just something I wanted to do. I woke up and reminisced, and I watched all three of their very first performances, right. And I saw the sparkle in each and every one of their eyes. And so, you know, whoever wins tonight, God bless them, but I think they're all winners, they're all stars, and it's really up to them to make the most of this moment.
Use the momentum.
Absolutely.
All right, well, in just under 2 hours, either Caleb, Gabby, or Maddie will see their life change forever. Tonight's finale extravaganza just getting started. More mind-blowing performances to come, including one from Nick Jonas and Journey. That's live.